Being a refugee is much more than a political status. It is the most pervasive kind of cruelty that can be exercised against a human being.
The more immune you are to people's suffering, that's very, very dangerous.